Feels like a close, it's coming to off your mind. Gonna do, it's too late to start over. This is the only thing I know.
Sometimes I feel like all I ever do is find different ways to word the same old song. Ever since I came along from the day the song called How My Name Is dropped, started thinking my name was Falk. Cause anytime things went wrong, I was the one who they would blame it on. The media made media for the link of a modern day Genghis Khan. Try to argue it was only entertainment, dog. Gangster? Nah, courageous balls. Had to change my style. They said I'm way too soft, and I sound like Daisy and Nas. Out came the claws, and the fame's been out since then. But up until the instant that I went against it, it was ingrained in me that I wouldn't amount to a shit stain, I thought. No wonder I had to unlearn everything my brain was taught. Do I really belong in this game, I pondered. I just wanna play my part. Should I make waves or not? So back and forth in my brain, the tug of war wages on. Now I don't wanna seem ungrateful or disrespect the art form I was raised upon. But sometimes you gotta take a loss and have people rub it in your face before you get made pissed off. And keep plugging, it's your only outfit and your only outfit. So you know they're gonna talk about it. Better find a way to counter it quick and make it, ah! I feel like I've already said this a kabillion 80 times. How many times can I say the same thing, different ways that rhyme? What I really wanna say is, if there's anyone else that can relate to my story, bet you feel the same way I felt when I was in the same place you were when I was afraid to.
Afraid to make a single sound. Afraid I would never find a way out. Afraid I'd never be found.
Appearance, could you struggle to find your place in this world? And the pain spawns all the anger on. But it wasn't until I put the pain in song, learn who to aim it on, that I made a spark. Started to spit harder, ish, learn how to harness it while the reins were off. And there was a lot of bizarre shit, but the crazy part was soon as I stopped saying I gave up, all haters started to appreciate my art. And it just breaks my heart to look at all the pain I caused. But what am I gonna do when the rage is gone and the lights go out in that trailer park? And the window was closing and there's nowhere else that I can go. It flows and I'm frozen cause there's no more emotion for me to pull from. Just a bunch of playful songs that I make for fun. So to the break of dawn, here I go recycling the same old song. But I'd rather make not afraid to than make another motherfucking we made you. Now I don't wanna seem indulgent when I discuss my lows and my highs, my demise. I'm an uprise traitor, God, I just opening up eyes later on. Gave you the supplies and the tools to hopefully use that'll make you strong enough to lift yourself up when you feel like I felt. Cause I can't explain to y'all how dang exhausted my legs felt. Just having to balance my dang self when on eggshells I was made to walk. But thank you, Marcus, that gave me the strength to cause shady mania. Someone to empty that stadium. At least I made it out of that house and found a place in this world when the day was done. So this is for every kid who all they ever did was dreamt of one day just getting accepted. I represent him or her, anyone similar. You are the reason that I made this song. And everything you're scared to say, don't be afraid to say no more. From this day forward, just let the mayhos talk. Take it with a grain of salt. Beneath the public faces off. The legend of the angry blonde lives on through you when I'm gone. And the thing I was
afraid to make a single sound. Afraid I will never find a way out. Afraid I never be found.
I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice and sang some better words. I wish I
Marshall. I don't have one. My mother reproduced like the Komodo dragon and had me on the back of a motorcycle, then crashed in the side of a locomotive with rat. I'm local, it's like canning a psycho, a loaded handgun. Michelangelo with a paint gun and a tantrum about to explode all over the canvas. Back with the Yoda of rap and a spasm. Your music usually chasm, but rain for the game, your enthusiasm it has them. Follow you must, removing my little Padawan. Jedi in training, colossal braining, thoughts are entertaining, but docile and impossible to explaining. I'm also vain and probably find a way to complain about a Picasso painting. Cute Skywalker, but sound like Chewbacca when I talk. Full of such blind rage, I need to see an eye dog. Can't even find the page I was writing this rhyme on. Oh, it's on the rampage. Couldn't see what I wrote, I write small. Says, ever since I drove a 79 Lincoln with white walls, had a fire in my heart, and I decided to aspire to die hard. So as long as I'm on the clock, punching this time card, hip hop ain't dying on my clock.
Sometimes, when I'm sleeping, she comes to me in my dreams. Is she taken? Is she taken? Is she mine?
Don't got what you call a pro divot.
To give. Let me take you by the hand to promised land and threaten everyone. There's no rhyme or no reason for nothing.
Now, Marshall,
what's your daddy?
What's your daddy? I don't know. But I wonder,
is he rich like me?
Yeah.
Does it take us anytime?
Anytime.
Yeah. Show you what you need to live.
No! If he had, he wouldn't have ended up in these rhymes on my pad. I wouldn't be so mad, my attitude wouldn't be so bad. Yeah, Dad, I'm the epitome and the prime example of what happens when the power of the rhyme falls into the wrong hands. And makes you wanna get up and start dancing. Even if it is Charles Manson, who just happens to be rapping, blue lights flashing, laughing all the way to the bank, lamping in my Kmart mansion. I'm in the style department with a pile in my cart, ripping the aisle apart with great power comes absolutely no responsibility for content. Completely despondent and condescending, the king of nonsense and controversy is on a beat killing spree, your honor. I must plead guilty because I sparked a revolution. Rebel without a cause, who caused that?
In my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths, it's gonna make me a monster though. But I'm never the same.
Thought bubbles, untoppable thoughts, hope to juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going caught. Of some of what I done fought through was the worst. No sissy would've taught you how to persevere. There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through was your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, then I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep wrong with it, evolve, cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go in the waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so bomb. I'm feeling myself, I'm a giant sometimes. I gotta remind myself that I am phenomenal.
With every ounce in my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
Last one's hard.
Yes.
Like your sidekick.
else I can do. Come
I know that we are upside down, so hold your tongue and hear me out. I know that we were made to break, so what, I don't mind. You kill the lights, I'll draw the blinds. Don't dull the sparkle in your eyes. I know that we were made to break, so what, I don't mind. Are you gonna stay the night? Are you gonna stay the night? Are you gonna stay the night? Are you gonna stay the night?